The Bay Area's hottest, 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 hottest.
Cornelis Idol.
This is some of the best.
This is it, man. Climbing the ladder to success. This is the bottom of it.
Together, girl, I'll raise my hands and I'll lead you to.
Like a 40 ounce in a brown paper bag, a crack in a fiend's mouth.
This
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Pinellas Idol. I'm your host, Kenneth C. Christie, and I'm here to introduce to you today some slamming poets, some of the dopest rappers, young hot dancers, and entertainers this side of the bay. You may not know it, but we have awesome talents right here in our city, and we're going to sample some of it right now. But first, let's welcome our judges. Rising music producer, Sylvester Bryant.
All right.
Welcome, Bernard Thomas. Next up is producer of Straight From The Street and Jack of All Trades. Give it up for AJ Ali. Are you ready for a first performance? But before we do that, give yourself a round of applause for being here today to support our talents.
Yeah. Hey, good job. Nice.
Now, these young bloods have performed in London, New York, and Pennsylvania. They are all around great rappers and performers. They say they have a message for the young people that are here today. Welcome to the stage, Michael Jenkins, also known as Rebel, and Kelvin White, better known as Crown. Together, they are Bombay.
Woo!
Yeah.
Thug dreams.
We talking about thug dreams.
We not fantasizing or glorifying thug life, but we talking about thug dreams.
That's right.
Whoa. Why do we dream? What do we dream for? Where do they come from? TV. Movie stars. Videos, thug dreams. A lot of y'all might know this little tune. We appreciate it if y'all feel it and move with us.
Yeah.
Thug dreams,
yeah.
It's like this. Hold on.
Thug dreams are made of this. Who are you to disagree? I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me. Cause every day a soldier died for something. The dreams are made of this. Who are you to disagree? I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me. Cause every day a soldier died for something.
What they died for? Keyword in this verse is soldier. So what they die for? What they cry for? Old Crown about to tell it like a spolster. What they cry for? What they still asking why for?
Why
ask why when my people still dying, huh? Why we celebrate July 4th when I could visualize black folks hanging in the skies, man? Now why black on black genocide? Some brothers dying for wheels while others dying for meal. And we all trying to build an enterprise. We've been hoping and voting, but things
still ain't clear. So
my thugs married to the game. From the womb to the carriage to the game. While TV sell a whole lot of dreams. All my world is from the streets, keep dying to achieve these.
The dreams are made of this. Who are you to disagree? I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me. Cause every day a soldier died for something.
Every day a soldier's dying for something. And although we might say he died for nothing, yes, that's true, he died for something.
Thug dreams, I'm tired of everybody telling me things just ain't what it seems, but it must be. Cause if we wasn't in the hood, we wouldn't see.
Everybody want to talk about the struggles and everybody want to talk about the harsh realities of life, but some people don't know how to say it without being angry, and some people don't know how to say it without cursing or having songs full of violence and filth. So we deliver it in a way that we feel like could be universal for kids, adults, whites, blacks, everybody alike. If you can relate to the truth, you can relate to Bombay. You know what I'm saying? That's just the bottom line.
Disagree, I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me. Cause every day a soldier died for something.
The dreams are made of these. We know we can't say.
Who are you to disagree? I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me. Cause every day a soldier died for something.
Yeah. Thug dreams.
Thug dreams.
Every day a soldier dies for something. Thank you.
Straight from the New England area of our nation, here's WD, B, and Frost. Give a round of applause for the group known as Group X.
Once you earn it, you're gonna have to fight me for it. You're gonna have to challenge me. You're gonna have to rip it out of my talons. That's how you get ahead with me.
X, y'all beating for my runs like an addict. Drastic on the mic, people call me a madman, a savage. How y'all rap, y'all is garbage, is trash. Me just ask me how I do it, it takes years of practice. In fact, it took 6 years just to get where I'm at, but I'm back. Southern rap taking over, it's over.
Skull!
The flow is outrageous. We blow up the stages. In my rap book, I tore up all the pages. We capture our ages. When I rap, I walk the extra 100,000 mile paces just to see everyone's little smiling faces on my songs. We put in DJ's vinyl. When we enter, that be our final days. And while y'all blazing, you'll see us amazing. Pacific with all my lyric characteristics. Switching my style every time the beat hits.
Cause I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive, staying alive. In a world where only the strong survive. Cause I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive
in the world where only the strong survive.
Cause I'm coming like a pop shot, gunning for the top notch. With more hits than when Tupac got shot. And we will not stop, my mind's running like a stopwatch. Cause every second on the mic is clocked off. And every word that I write has to blow the socks off. We gotta show that we are not sore by knocking the block off. And swinging for the fence to make sure that's knocked off.
Cause my rhymes are popping off like a
fully automatic. I had it with all you faggots. I'm at it to cause some static. I'm a rap addict. I have to have it. It's a habit. And you'll be blown back when I rap on stage. Like a shot from a 12 gauge at close range. I was made for the rap game. Like gold chains. And only the strong survive to old age. Cause I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive, staying alive. I'm staying alive, staying alive. In a world where only the strong survive. Cause I'm staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive. In a world where only the strong survive.
Cause I'm crying through this opening. We're flying with a broken wing. All eyes are wide, don't be holding. Now focusing,
now focusing.
All about
when the mic's on,
feel like a python.
When they calling us out.
Move X, you're on in five.
Yeah, showtime, baby. Dude, you ready?
We got one shot. Show what we got. We gotta take it over the top. Feel the rush in your gut. It's too much. Building up till your time's up. They got us fired up. My eyes shut.
They got us seated and lined up.
Just seeing what we're seeing.
Reason to sign us.
Got them screaming and they're feeling. Hyped up, bring it.
Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. In a world where only the strong survive. Cause I'm staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive.
In the world where only the strong survive.
Cause y'all keep running your mouth but don't know me. Y'all running your mouth but don't know me. Y'all running your mouth but don't know me. Y'all don't really
know me.
Y'all keep running
Group
your
X.
Mouth.
Group X. Group X, all
right. Group X. Trying to do something positive. Give kids something to look up to.
Y'all don't really know me. Group X, y'all.
Good job,
man. Hey. Super.
All the way.
Our next performer has been performing since the age of 13 and now has his own independent album. He's been a rapper and a poet, and after this performance, you too will know it. From St. Petersburg by way of Pennsylvania, hear his Rufat.
I was born in Azerbaijan, and I was raised there until I was 5, and then when I was 5, I came over to Erie, Pennsylvania, and then when I was 13, I came to St. Petersburg, Florida from middle school.
Yeah, the name is Rufat, and I know everybody yapping about the streets, but I gotta take y'all down to what it's all about. In the city, blues in the city, we move, Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here, it's so real out here. In the city, blues in the city, we move, Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here, let me show y'all what I'm talking about. Let me take you down the same streets your favorite rappers like to sing about. How they glamorize the lifestyle of pushing that weight and what? Slinging a pound. The truth is covered like a 40 ounce in a brown paper bag, a crack in a fiend's mouth. There's a worldwide trap. We got dreams of getting out, it seems. We can't tell the forest from the trees or more, like the poorest from the thieves. Where? Closing our doors, we're holding the wrong keys. Not those of hope, but kilos of coke. Anybody can preach, but who will reach? Scarface on the shirt, the American dream. Plus a bunch of ultimate hustler wannabes. TV marketing poison to the streets. Who die daily over nothing while they counting their cheese. Crime rates is up, reading the levels is down. Kids can wrap it up before they can count. Babies having babies, grandmas is like 30. It ain't just dirty in the South. Plenty got it worse on this earth inside us. You can find it, but some still search for they work through material items. I'd be out of my mind to put out a rap out promoting lies to get a lot more money while I watch a generation die right before my eyes. So I stand with the truth of Christ and solve problems until I get locked up with possession of knowledge. In the city, blues in the city, we move. Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here. It's so real out here. In the city, blues in the city, we move. Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here. It's so real out here. St. Pete City, blues in the city, we move. Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here. 727, it's so real out here. In the city, blues in the city, we move. Sin City, ride with me and stay cool. It's so real out here. It's so real out here.
This poet calls herself the Sassy Poet. Give it up for Satchel Barber.
I write about my life, write about all the things that help me get by. Write when I cry, write till I die, getting tipsy off these words, your girl writing on high. I write about all this love, this hate, this sin. I write so smoothly with my paper and pen. I never stop writing, never end to begin, because there's so many words I have to say within. I write about all the places I was, I be, places of emotion I go throughout the week. Stress cloud on my head, frustration at my feet, and happiness soon one day finally I will meet. But I write about my life, write about my future, but mostly my past. All the relationships I've been in that couldn't, wouldn't last. Write about all the politics, all this bull, all this trash, all the secrets I keep between the lines I stash. It's the love, the passion, the gas I get from Chevron that has me riding on and on and on. But I write about my life, and I write till my hands become weak. Listen to my words as I begin to speak. Read my writing, take a sneak peek. What you fiend to find, maybe what you might seek. And this the excitement, the light meant for me. It seems they say I'm losing it cause I'm writing in my dreams. Instead of sleepwalking, I'm sleep writing away someday to my plan. What plan they say? Just to write cause I can. And it's not enough for them, but it's enough for me. See, I write more than just poetry. I write the words that tell the stories. Forget the fear, forget the worries. All I got is time, ain't in no hurry. So hate me while you still can. Cause I know 5 years from now, maybe tomorrow, you'll be my number one fan. And I write about my life, and I write the letters on the paper that form to make the words that express what I'm saying. And I'm praying and I say them out loud and I'm proud and I mean what I say, say what I mean. All this energy in me need breath to breathe. Falling with weakened knees cause I can only hold so much, only control so much. And I touch my face to see if I'm awake. The things that make me scream, all this hate and anger in me. From stressing and shouting, and now I'm doubting the frustration, the temptation, but the sensation I get when I write. But again and again and again with this paper and pen I write, write about my life, and I write after you leave, write till I succeed, until you read, until you know it, that these are the words of a sassy poet.
Let's take one last look at our performers before the judges vote. They have to vote in order to determine the winner of this wonderful contest. The judges will choose three out of our five artists. Then they will reveal to us, based on the audience's decision, who will be the winner of our first Pinellas Idol competition. Will it be?
The dreams are made of these. Who are you to disagree? I ride through the hood, Lord, please watch over me.
It's swinging for the fence to make sure that's knocked off.
Cause my rhymes are popping off like a
fully automatic. I had it with all you faggots. I'm at it to cause I'm static. I'm a rap addict. I have to have
the truth discovered like a 40 ounce in a brown paper bag, a crack in a fiend's mouth. There's a worldwide trap. We got dreams of getting out, it seems. We can't tell the forest from the trees or more.
But I write, write about my life, and I write till my hands become weak. Listen to my words as I begin to speak. Read my writing, take a sneak peek. What you fiend to find may be what you might seek. And this the excitement.
The judges will choose three out of our five artists. It is up to you. You will have to decide who will be our next Pinellas Idol winner. Will it be group number one? How about group number two? Will it be group number three? You have 10 seconds to make your decisions. This is very exciting and it's very, very close. Our audience decided on who is going to be our first Pinellas Idol. I have the information right here and it is Sassy Poet. Sassy Poet, your first Pinellas Idol. Sassy, we are very, very excited about you being the winner. How do you feel?
I feel really good. I'm just really speechless right now. I can't believe it.
How did you feel about your competition? They were really good, too.
They were awesome. And honestly, going against those type of rappers, I didn't think I had a chance in winning.
Wonderful. But the audience really like you. And coming to the stage is the rest of our crew. You know, they're here to congratulate you as well. So come on up. We have Rufat. We have X. We have everybody. Everybody's back here in the house today. Thank you very much. This is Kenneth C. Christie, your host of Pinellas Idol. And we'll see you next time. This is great, guys.
Dance, 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 dance. Pinellas Idol.
Blowing on the mic. The Bay Area's hottest, 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 hottest.
Pinellas Idol.
This is some of the best rap.
Poetry. Tree. 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 Pinellas Idol. Dance. Dance.
Blowing on the mic.
Dance. Dance. Pinellas Idol.